finally, really moving from government action to what I call new intermediaries. Why is that important for us in the U.S.? Policies and budgets are about values. Everything we do at every level of government is about what we choose to value. 100 years ago, the last major look at rural policy, Teddy Roosevelt, here's what they concluded. The social and economic institutions of the open country are not keeping pace. That's still the case. Are our social and economic organizations asking for a new innovation model? Not much has changed. And I would argue the challenge from the governor, the challenge in Julie's numbers, are to find the new dynamic, have the courage to ask the hard questions, and move to new organizational models. Because folks, if you do the same things over and over, you're probably going to get the same numbers. You need to commit today to one another that in 3 years you'll be doing things differently, or those trend lines will become irreversible. There is a point where you cross the Rubicon.